sorry, the number you have dialed is not...
With Hannah Jones, Sergio Vasquez, Bubba Hittenrock, Austin Kirkpatrick, and Hallie Clark, Contrell McClellan, Chet Weathers, Chip Weathers,
Rock Range,
Ed Hood.
And now for the news.
This past weekend was the Garden Annual Forest Festival. Thanks for coming out. I hope everyone had a great time.
This past Wednesday was Halloween. Hope you had a good time. Please email us your favorite scary movie to eastgarden@gmail.com. And now we're headed over to Bubba Hittenrock with Garden Sports Nation.
This is Bubba Hittenrock with Garden Sports Nation.
Last Friday, your Gold Devils were defeated by Bearden 28-26. Mason Clark had 7 total tackles, and Chris Penny had 1 touchdown. Here are some highlights from the game. Last Saturday, everyone on your cross-country team placed in the top 20 in their district meet. Great job, cross-country team.
Thanks, Bubba.
Now over to Chip Weathers with the weather.
Good Friday, everyone. I'm Chip Weathers, and this is your weekend report. Today, we'll have a high of 82 and a low of 59. Saturday, it'll be mostly sunny with a high of 80 and a low of 56. Finally, on Sunday, it'll be rainy with a high of 68 and a low of 46. Have a good weekend, everybody. This has been Chip Weathers.
Thanks, Chip.
Now we're headed over to Contrell McClellan.
Here you go, Mr. McClellan. This is your high 90 degrees latte.
This is 189.
Oh!
I actually do one thing. You can't even do that. Gosh.
Thanks, Speedy.
And now over to our investigative reporter, Chet Weathers.
Chet here. Today is Friday, November 2nd, the last day for early voting. It's extremely crucial that we teens, although we can't vote, to get into politics because it's really crucial to know what your leader's doing. Now me, if I was going to vote, I think I would definitely vote for...
That's false.
Oh no! Anyways, like I was saying, I would vote for Darth Vader. Not only is Darth Vader a ruthless man, he's also a stone-cold boss. This has been Chet Weathers.
And now for office updates with Hallie Clark and Austin Kirkpatrick.
Good morning, this is Hallie Clark.
And this is Austin Kirkpatrick.
And this is updates from the office.
The Prep Academy will be meeting this Saturday.
Lunch today is steak fingers, mashed potatoes, black-eyed peas, fruit, and salad.
If you're playing baseball, stop by the office and tell them your shirt and hat size.
This has been updates from the office.
This is for you, Chet.
Thanks, guys.
Now we're headed over to The Rock.
This is Tweety with Rock Reigns.
Well, you probably want to check first to see if she's a
rock,
because you kind of look like a shady character to me. But
please don't do that. This is Tweety with Rock Reigns.
Thanks, Rock.
This concludes our broadcast. Thank you for watching, and please tune in next week. This has been Hannah Jones.
And Sergio Vasquez. Sayonara. Bye. Adios. Goodbye. Hola. Alalu. Honolulu. Okay, bye.
Sorry.
Now we're over to two. Why'd I say that?
Updates with Hallie Clark and Austin Kirkpatrick. I almost said Hallie Kirkpatrick. I was trying to get that out.
Thanks, Speedy.